I made a copy of ODB 43, and I'm calling this one ODB 44 Review of Relationships. We have a problem with the LibreOffice GUI, at least in version 4.2.0.4. I'm going to try and point out the issue here, as well as take a moment to review what we've done with some of the foreign key relationships that we created. I'm going to go into Tables and right-click on Employees and then select Edit. When I select the department ID or the group ID, if we look down in the default value, we see that there's nothing assigned. When we created the table using an SQL query, we gave both of these fields a default value of 0. I'm going to close this window without making any changes. And I'm going into the queries. I want to open up this ODB43B system columns that we created in the last video. I'll right click and edit in SQL view. I've reformatted this to make it easier to read, and I'm going to run it. And as you remember, this will bring up information about the columns on the tables that we created. We're interested in the department ID and the group ID on the table employees. I'm going to scroll over a little bit. And if we look at column DEF, that is the default value for the column. We have 0 and 0, which is what we assigned. So the default value showing on the GUI screen is not correct. This is an issue, but it won't make a big difference to us because we can use the SQL queries and get around this. I'm going to close this window. I don't need to save the changes. Now I'm going up into Tools, Relationships, and we're interested in the group ID relationship here. I clicked on the line. I'm going to right click on the line and edit to show that we've got Update Cascade and Set Default. We're going to test those in this video. We're also going to test out the department ID to department ID, Update Cascade, and Set to Default. And the default value of 0 is the value not showing up in the LibreOffice GUI screens. I'm going to cancel out of here and close this window. Let's go back into Tables. I'm going to double click on Table Employees. We want to be able to see that group ID and department ID. Nothing has zeros in it. I'm also going to open up the department table, and I can shrink this down. And let's also open up the group table. And I will shrink this one down. So the first thing we want to test out is the update cascade. So I'm going to take department ID 1 and change this to 123. I'll save the table. Then I'm going to refresh the table. Let me select it and refresh it. And we should see all these ones change to 123. Now let's test out the delete set to default. I'm going to take this department 2 and delete that department. Yes, I want to delete it. Go back into our employee table, refresh that, and we see all the 2s became 0. So it's setting it to that default value. Let's do the same thing with the group table just to make sure that's working well. We'll change department 3 and make this 333. Save. Select. Refresh. All the 3s have changed to 333. And we will delete department number 1. Yes, we want to delete it. And these ones should change to zero. I know most of this video is a review, but because the default value is not showing up properly in the LibreOffice base version I have, which is version 4.2.02, I just wanted to make sure that we all know the tables are working the way we set them up to work before we move on to the next video.